the Woody Guthrie Folk Festival Coalition, for recycling more than half the waste generated at the three-day festival in Okemah. Set up by the Oklahoma Department of Environmental Quality and managed by local volunteers, more than 4,000 pounds of waste was diverted in 2009. The DEQ is using this great work to demonstrate to other festivals and outdoor events that event recycling is good for everyone, because, after all, this land is our land.